yo, Dr. Bone. We've been sending stones to that your biggest fan. A proud member of people and social. We are now seven swag on the Kasuyabu team. Jenga Balati, I'm waiting for the
team. This is King Kong, clever, allow me to speak my mind. But first things first, I'm sorry for the wait. I know my fans are waiting for the greenest, sickest album. But the good thing come to those who wait. I'm tryna pen my thoughts down, paving my way to the hate. Clever, I'm hate blind. I'm from a city where I'm sicker, doper than everybody. But promoters are telling the blind eye. This is a jungle, but I will never cry.
Sanbonani Kamalamu Bandile Mawuphalala, also known as Dr. Bone. Ngazalelwa ke eBergville intaba engizokhathamba esigodini esaziwa ngokuthi it's the All India Soup. Ngizalwa umbambezeli umfoka maphalala kanye nonhlanhla umaphalala. Then at the age of 12 I moved ngayohlala nabazali eNtuzuma / Lindelane Richmond Farm. Ilapho ke la engaqala khona ukuba involved into the entertainment industry at the age of 12. Nelokishini ke it's always about entertainment. But when you mang abuse lokshin and you're a young man coming from the rural areas like eBergville, when you figure lokshin, you either choose to do something that's keeper busy or do something that will send you straight to jail. So I wanted something I don't keep occupied, entertain.
Mabenzela kanje ngizobadla njengepizza, drifter, shifter, bazama ukuzimixer wena ufuna ukumelana nami. Okay, fuck umoya. La udila nenja ehlathi, fuck umoya. King Kong to the fullest.
Okay, with fuck umoya, I think fuck umoya ifike ngesikhathi ihanga ebisezingeni eliphezulu ngendlela ongakwazi ukuyibona. Actually, I'm still hungry. So I spoke to Nkosi. I was like, yo dude, I need a beat. That will allow me to speak my mind. So I think with the connection as now, he was able to come up with what he came up with for fuck umoya. I can't remember clearly how many days it took for him to make that beat, but it took me like 2 days to write for the song. As soon as, because he made the beat, as soon as I had the beat and I was playing it at home, I knew that was going to be a big song. I'm happy with what the song did. The song was able to go into top 20 on Africa's biggest radio station. People were singing along to the song. People loved the song, actually. The problem was, I don't have any money. So we could not make moves. We could not do izinto ekufanele sizenze in order for ingoma ukuthi marketing ngendlela okuyiyona. Now, when you come up and you're from Elindelane, either you choose to sign up with the biggest label that will take all your rights to your music, or you try to do your own thing. So with me, I felt what I needed. It was about time we would see on our own music and be able to zamuk zenzel. There's no point in trying to get money now and suffer later. So it was, let me suffer now and be a king later. It took me a very long time to shoot this video. We kept setting up dates, postponing. Another reason why we're not financially stable. We came up with our dates, went out to look for locations. We were very happy with what was happening. But every time we were supposed to shoot the video, things were not coming out together. So it took us about a year and a half. Yeah, a year and a half for us to shoot the video. So, and this is my first video ever. This is like my baby, like when fuck umoya was born, I took it was like ingane yami yokuqala, like yo, you know. And so now fuck umoya is growing and sisondele ekutheni sithole ithuba lokuthi siyishoothe le video. I'm so excited, actually. I don't have words to explain how I feel, but all I can say is that it's going to be fireworks and you guys are going to love it for sure. So I decided to work with Mexican media, Zabo Cubisto. Based on the fact that these are young people, abanama ideas are fresh, and who I, based on umsebenzi wabo asebewenzile before, ngike ngabona ukuthi cha, mangabe sebeyenza the music video and ama ideas abo baqhamuke nawo ukuthi how are we going to shoot the video, ngibesane ngabona ukuthi no, let me work with these young people and senze kwenzeke.
Angibone ngesimali but kule game ngishonisa man. Blinded by hate, okay laba ngizobabonisa man. Fresh kule game and already they say I'm the priest. Ngibize nge-postman, vele ngideliver ama hits. Ngivele ngiflow standing njengamanzi ehla kugadaz. True sport, bangizela ngobuso ngizobaphahlaza. Dumula ngothanda kuvele kusekunuka umjofu man. Izandla kwi-mic, I can't hold a conversation. If you sleep on the mic, it's a shoe, I'm your nightmare. They infect me for mercy, I've never been to Spencer. Work out all day, no time for the punani. The plan is to flood the game with sick flows. Tsunami.
Okay, the video is going to come out good. That I know for sure. I hope Utama TV stations are going to play my music video. I hope Uguti Abantu are going to request for my music video to keep playing. I hope Ubutige, because the truth is, I was not getting ama bookings. I'm not getting any bookings around here, and maybe it's because people here believe Ubuti you need to have a music video before they book you. So for me, ginethemba lokuthi instead of getting ama gigs outside of South Africa, I will get gigs like Kaya, and people will love my video. I hope ngale video is on Paraguay map and people know what there is a guy called Dr. Bonnie Jayekati, and I am a rapper and ready to take over South Africa and ready to show people that I am the biggest rapper to ever come out of South Africa.
I'm old, rappers confused. Mas bizona ngoba le accent ikamajika ngimenzela manga manje bakhala ngephika uclever waseka so drop ivese kise ngobhiya. Yes, I can eat rappers all day. Bingo kule nkundla ngidlalisa amagama ngibiza uFiko abeza ngokulala ngibasomezela amaphilo bangibiza inja ehlathi ma ngikhafula kufuthi umlilo ngigijima kuze kuse clever beke kuzulunge ma bengizela kanje ngizobadla njengepizza drifter shifter bazama ukuzimixa wena ufuna ukumelana nami. Okay,
fuck more. I'm inspired. Okay. I'm inspired. When it comes to hip hop, I listen to Jay-Z. I'm a big fan of Kanye West. I'm a big fan of Wayne. I'm a big fan of Eminem. I still listen to Squatter Camp. I listen to a lot of Uzagwe here at home. But when it comes to my style of writing or the content of my music and so forth, I draw a lot of inspiration from Indi Dane, Umtshengisele Umphokagcwele, who is the biggest Maskandi artist in the country. For some reason, I believe ukuthi the content yakhe, I relate to his content so much that before I write my music or after, I listen to that guy a lot. More than I listen to hip hop, because I believe ukuthi doing that kuyangisiza ukuthini style sami sikwazi ukuhluka from other rappers, because I do know ukuthi when you listen to too much Jay-Z each day, you end up sounding like him for some reason. So for me, listening to an Maskandi artist and writing my work based on what I hear from this guy, yeah, this is the guy. With the support we're getting from broadcasting channels that are doing good things and truly supporting up and coming musicians, so I'm truly hoping that my music video will play and allow me the opportunity to grow my fan base. We've seen it with the likes of Abo Duncan, Dream Team, guys from Devon, you know, they've been given an opportunity to showcase umsebenzi wabo. I'm also hoping ukuthi my work will be showcased, ngikwazi ukuthi ngidayisele abantu my story and what is it that Dr. Bone is about.
Thank you ladies and gentlemen for supporting Inja Ehlathi. I'm truly humbled. This is for the streets. This is the son of James making an entry. Hoping you niggas are ready for flames.